Multipliers by Liz Wiseman. How to become a diminisher. Multipliers bring out the genius in others. Diminishers are full of their own intelligence. Part 1. Empire Builders. Hey.
Oh, hey.
We need you to do some paperwork.
Oh, okay. I do know about this new program.
No. We already have some people doing that.
Oh, but I'm really highly trained in it.
No, do the paperwork. Chapter 2, A Tyrant. Did you finish that paperwork?
Well, actually, I wanted to do a different...
My way's the best. Would someone answer that frickin' phone? I'm looking at you, Yolanda.
Teresa Hess Corporations. This is her Vice President of Resource and Development.
Chapter 3, Know-It-Alls.
Hey, Allison, could you come over here for a second?
Mm-hmm.
The Black Lamp called, and they need you to send over some paperwork?
No, it was the Rainbow Unicorn. Did you get that paperwork sorted? It's not my job. It's your job.
Oh, well, it was the Black Lamp because they had me right...
No, I'm right. You're wrong. Chapter 4, Micromanagers. Did you send the paperwork to the Black Lamp?
Yeah, I sent the paperwork to the Black Lamp.
Sit up straight. Button your shirt. Put your glasses on. Only one piece of paper on the desk. The phone is in the wrong spot. Perfect. If you want to move up in this company, you need to listen to me. Multipliers by Liz Wiseman, How to Become Diminisher. Multipliers bring out the genius in others. Diminishers Part 1, Empire Builders.
Why do you have all this space up here?
What do you mean? You can go.
Did you send the paperwork to the Black Lamp?
Yeah, I sent the paperwork to the Black Lamp.
Sit up straight. Put your glasses on. Button your shirt. Only one piece.
Okay, start over. Cause it's...
Did you send?
Oh.
Breathing in the chemicals.